answers your life. There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find.
Thank you so much. I am so happy that y'all love me this much and have brought me to 60k followers. I did not think that when I first posted my costume that this would get as much attention and love than I thought. I thought there was going to be slim to none. Nothing. But you guys have helped me and inspired me to keep going, keep giving y'all content, and I know I haven't posted in a while, but I do plan to. I have some things in the works, some video ideas. I'm just trying to get focused on other things, but I am so happy. Help me make the most of freedom. That you all care for me this much and actually care about my videos. And yes, you can see the little phone right here. I get it's a funny haha, but I'm being serious, all honesty. I am super surprised and cannot believe that we've come this far. So now I guess let's shoot for 100,000.
If you hear a weird noise at night, just make even weirder noises to assert dominance.
You okay? Help me make the most of freedom and not... Scott!
Hello.
Hey, get out of here! This is my house! Oh my god, Brian, what happened? Who did this to you? Did you do this, you son of a bitch?
Women just don't understand. How many times have you told your lady friend she looks sexy, gorgeous, beautiful, amazing, and she's like, I just woke up, I'm not wearing any makeup, I haven't washed my hair in a week, I smell like a rat's ass. If you can wipe your own ass, stay in the lines in a coloring book, and know your ABCs, you have the mental capacity to understand the male gaze. It's not rocket science. I've said it before, and I'll say it again, we are simple creatures. Okay? I'm not against lingerie. I like a slutty Halloween costume as much as the next guy. You come walking out looking like Victoria's Secret, my brain's gonna start short-circuiting. But you and your PJs, an oversized t-shirt that probably belonged to one of your exes, or some yoga pants? Oh! That's some good shit right there. Our brains don't get to decide when we find you cute, beautiful, sexy. It just happens. That's why when y'all wake up in blank Word document mode with your hair looking like a baby orangutan, we're like, oh, it's so cute! So just eat that shit up. Take that compliment, girl, because when you got a man that craves you when you're on default mode, that just means he really loves you. Send this to your significant other. I hope this clarified some things, and follow me. I'm pretty funny. Help me make the most of freedom and pleasure. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to.
Ahora sí.
Sorpresa.
Amor y amistad nunca atrás.
Oh, by the way.
Valió la pena todo. Tu felicidad será nuestra prioridad.